bomb elevator again.
So if the bomb came down, the worst you could do is blow up there, but not the magazine. But, and
tables
the white,
again,
if you look at that white stuff,
and different control
security area, that's indicates that it's one of the special weapons magazines. It's got a little extra security cautions on it there.
I don't know if
again,
this has to do,
allowed in there
like,
without
some of this might not even have to do with the elevator,
and without having two-man, it always is under two-man control, no single person can get in there, et cetera, Marines, Guard, and all kinds of special security. And we're going to finish up in the wardroom, which is drug.